Try to get your combat multiplier even higher.
Thank you.
Try to get your combat multiplier even higher.
I only open to those who know my name. If you know it, find and heap the magic stones to spell it out. Only one person knows my name, but I doubt you'll find him, even at the Temple of Avo.
Hello there. Are you interested in hearing the name of the demon door? If you can give me something valuable, otherwise... Come on, make it worth my... I know the door's secret name. It's Hits. H-I-T-S.
Beside you.
I only open to those who only one person knows my name, but...
Yeah. DTS hits.
So you worked out my name. Big deal. In you go.
So, you found me. That's just grand. If you can find me, so can they. I should never have started studying the focus sites. But how was I to know Jack was interested in them too? Yes, Jack of Blades. Look, I have no time to explain. You can read my journal if you want. I don't want it anymore. Now, if you'll excuse me, I'll be off. It's not safe for me here anymore, thanks to you.
Check the guild for more quests.
Not Old Glade is under Balverian attack. Check the map table for the quest card.
Thank you. This hurts. Please come and help my wife. She's trapped by a Balverine. Quick! She's just... Over here! Quick! I had no choice.
It's fine! guess it's safe to let you in now. But hurry up. There could be more of them out there.
Bloody Balverines. In all my years as chief, I've never seen anything like it. We might have had a chance, but these damn things follow a white Balverine. It comes into our village and kills whoever it wants.
I can hear something now.
It must be attacking the warehouses at the bottom of that hill. Thing's skin is too tough, even for you. We had a great hunter in Knothole Glade once. He died fighting the last white Balverine. His wife still lives in one of the houses up at the top of the hill. If anyone knows how to hurt that bloody thing, it'll be her.
Greetings, hail, O'Hear. I am, you see, a famous... I sing you songs, you give me gold. It really isn't very... Very well. I've got plenty of corporate clients.
You need to go and talk to the hunter's wife at the top end of town. Damn thing was just waiting for you. How could it know where we were going?
He was here again, wasn't he? I didn't want to hurt him, but this time, he's gone too far.
What the blazes are you talking about?
The white Balverine. It's my husband. Or it was, once. He was bitten by the Balverine he killed. And slowly, He turned into the creature he hunted for so long. For a while he could control himself. But anything that was left of my husband is dead now.
That's the town horn. It must be attacking again.
My husband used silver weapons to hunt the last white Balverine. Please take this. End his pain.
He'll think twice before attacking us again. We've got it on the run! We can hurt it! We can kill it! Folks say it lives by Witchwood Lake. Come back with its pelt, and I'll reward you.